What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Narita Boys. So, we are about to crash through this window into the train cart of the glove, and we have to see if we can fight him. And I just had to get back to this point because if you watched the end of the last episode, you'll know that there's quite a lot of stuff you have to fight on top of this train. And apparently there wasn't a save point when we got here, so I had to do it all again for 5 times, something like that, just to get here with some sort of reasonable health. So, let's see if we can fight the glove. Marie Boy, prepare yourself to feel the pain we designed in the Stallion Dimension. It's quite poetic that you're going to die at the hands of the supervisor programs that fought hardest to curb our desire to conquer and eliminate you. Ouch, 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 ouch. Okay, he can definitely take some punishments, that's for sure. Wow, okay. Was that it? Nope. Right, okay. Okay, at least we get to start up in here. That's something. Oh yeah, I forgot how long we were vulnerable there. Ah, damn it. Dude. Oh, damn it, a double one? That's cheeky. Come on. Ouch. Frick. Rest in force. This is so fast. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay. Ouch. Okay. So good. So far, so good. Nope. So far, freaking horrible. Okay. Thank you. Nope, too late. Too early on that one. Come on. Damn it. Not worth it. Not worth it. That time either. All right, attempt number 25. Absolutely freaking horrible. Okay, 26. Why won't he die? Come why do we keep dying? This has been, what, 25 minutes now. It's me getting destroyed by this guy every minute. Just cheeky throwing the little one out there. Come on, glove, just fucking kill over already. Okay. Oh, misjudged all of that horribly. And if I can stop hitting the wrong buttons all the time, that would be great. I'm gonna break my freaking controller. So stupid. wrong button again. Nope. Right, two grabs from below, come on. It. Okay. One third one. Damn it. Okay, make sure we have some room, make sure we have some room. Okay, what now? Break. Oh, that was wasteful. Oh my freaking god. Oh, finally. Jesus. Okay, I don't know how much I'm gonna edit this down, but for me, this was 45 minutes straight of dying basically every minute. Oh, this was painful. All right, but we finally actually did it. Okay. Oh yeah, then he resets. Thank you, Narita boy. I needed a good fight to free me from the evil code that the stallion contaminated me with through the corrupted techno ticket. Many thanks, Narita boy. The trichroma is powerful within you. Well, as a thank you, could you, I don't know, maybe give me a free ride back to the yellow house? I really want to get the last key. Okay. Ooh. Alright, let's do the creator's memory while we take a break. So, let's check this out. Man, when I started this, I had no idea the game would hit this hard in these memories. Oh, now the creator is fully fleshed again, no longer an embryo or a skinless, transparent entity in the background. That's nice. Okay. One, two, three left after this one. Acolytes hailing from many places gathered at my door. Cloaked in red, they let themselves be seduced by the dark console that I created under the influence of him, that powerful program that either I invoked or found me. I'll never know which. Oh, much, much darker sounds this time, or darker music. Oh yeah, this is not the nice place we have seen. I remember realizing that sorrow and loss were part of the very nature of the red beam of the trichroma. A dark red and powerful force unbalancing the harmony of my algorithms. The red beam took over while mumbling a pernicious code. A dark program him rose up and whispered an arcane and dangerous code to me. The supremacy of the red beam was based on seduction and danger, power and fear. Oh, the creator has gone full on techno messiah here. I have made, he had made, a cult figure of him. I only wrote his malicious code in this dimension, and then began to decimate his ideas through me and my code. Subject to this, to his desire, I became the guru of his cult, the cult of him and his stallions, the cult of the red beam. I remember him whispering to me that the computer born of my work would be called Stallion Plus. He told me that he would use it to emerge into our dimension and rule the world. Yeah, you should have pulled the plug there, buddy. You really should have. Oh, the cops came. I remember suddenly awaking from my lethargy. I don't know that word. I remember suddenly awaking from my lethargy when the police arrested me. They had appeared in the temple premises. A numb, hungover feeling prevented me from realizing the magnitude of the unbalance I was creating. Okay, so three more memories. How do we get out of here? Okay, here I guess. Portal to the trifurcation. Oh, you're all buzzing. You are too. Oh, okay. Then you are driving the train, I guess. Pretty damn cool. Alright, tell you what guys, I'm going to take a break here. I'll have to do some serious editing on this one, but you'll see the final product. When we come back, we're gonna enter the portal of trifurcation. See if we can find the last three memories and save Motherboard and the digital kingdom. So, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, especially the part up with all my misery. Okay, yeah. yeah, so as I said, hope you enjoyed. Be sure to stay tuned for the next one, and until then, take care. Bye.